In this example, we are having two numbers, 75,239 and 75,247. We need to compare these two numbers, that which one is bigger or which one is smaller. Now, let us first step to do count the total number of digits. So, let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this one is a 5-digit number. Or 5 digits are here. And check in this case. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In this case also, 5 digits are there. So, when the number of digits are same, at that time, we need to compare the highest header. So, in both the two cases, highest headers is 10,000. Here also, it is 10,000. So, compare the two numbers which are under highest header. And in both the two cases, the under the highest header, the digits are same. Here is also 7, here is also 7. Next step, come to the next highest header. Next highest header is 1000. Here also 1000. So check. That place. Oh, under 1000 header, here is 5. And in this case also, under 1000 header, the number is 5. So, both the two cases, next highest header, number are same. Will I tell the numbers are equal? No. We need to check the next highest header. So, next highest header is 100. Now, we need to check the hundreds place with hundreds place of this number. Now, compare it. In this case, this is 2. And in this case, this is 2. May I tell that the two numbers are equal? No. Because we need to check the next highest header. So, next highest header is 10th place. Here is 10th place we are checking. So, in this case, at 10th place, 3 is present. And in this case, at 10th place, 4 is present. Now, compare these two. So, 10th place, we are comparing with 10th place. So, 3 and 4. Yes, in this case, 2 digits are different. So, we need to compare 3 and 4. 3 is smaller than 4. So, stop comparing else when the numbers are different, stop checking the next header. Since from here, directly come to the conclusion that this number is smaller than this number. So, once again I am telling from the beginning, first step to do, count the total number of digits. If the number of digits are different, then at that time which number of digits is bigger, that number is also bigger. Now, second case, when the number of digits are equal, at that time we should compare the highest header. Now, the digit under that highest header, which one is bigger? Corresponding number is also bigger. Now, if the third case, if the highest header are same, compare the next highest header. Okay? And similarly, we need to go for the next highest header and for the next highest header until we are observing that two headers we have compared and we have seen that all the digits are equal or not. Whenever we will see there are difference, stop comparing. Or in some cases you may see that all the numbers are equal. So, for that case, you will see the two numbers are equal. But the case like this, where the number of digits at four stage, it is different. That is thousands place, same. Sorry, 10,000 place, same. Thousands place, same. hundredth place, same. Tens place, different. Now stop checking the next one. Compare the tens place and corresponding write down here. So this is the process how to compare two numbers. Thank you.